Can you hear me, Vader? I've got your laser sword. And your master says you can't use the Force, or he'll finish you. Honestly, I thought this would be a little harder.
You celebrate too soon, Ochi.
Come on, Obi. I shorted his chest plate before he entered the chasm. He's just a raggedy pile of old droid parts now. Tell the Emperor I'm done.
If I tell him that, you surely will be.
What do you want from me?
Lord Vader is in those caves, alive, searching for answers. I wonder how he even knows what questions to ask. What did you tell him?
Nothing. Come on. It doesn't matter anyway. No one's ever returned from the Eye of Wellish Borg.
And yet, he is Vader.
Yes. You. Why have you called me?
After all your screaming, I called you.
Do not lie to me. I feel your pull.
You think that's how it works? That I chose you? Picked you from all the others for a special destiny?
Who are you? I know this kind of talk. You serve my master, don't you? The Emperor builds in secret. What does he build, and where? Tell me what I need to know, or I will choose to destroy you.
Skywalker.
How is that possible?
Search your feelings, Lord Vader. You will know it to be true.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true. You can destroy the Emperor. He has foreseen this. It is your destiny. Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. Lies, tricks, enough. Give me what I came for.
You mean what you want? What you need? Or does it even matter? If you've been chosen, who cares what you choose?
I have chosen, and you will care.
Congratulations, Vader. No one's ever returned. Why? Much less than Wayfinder. You can't escape me so easily.
Good. I needed more parts. Thank you.